Luis Cortez on deck number one. On deck number two.